of a difficult situation because I'd be out with my dad singing Georgia on my mind every night. And when we stopped seeing each other, I just had to write this song, Forget About Georgia.
Never.